Doshia was no scholar. She did nothing idly. The river has brought us here for a reason. A treasure of some kind. What in Nern?
The undead are close behind us. We must hide the remains of the weapon. Now!
The automatons are still active. We'll die down here!
We will see this done, or Molag Bal's hunters will chew on our bones.
Kurano is right. With any luck, the constructs will hold back the dead. Let's move!
I still think this plan is madness.
Those were ancient ones. Aliens in a Dwemer... Blades ready, comrade! These constructs know no mercy!
Kurano is dead. The weapon will be lost forever.
No, there's still hope. Ostarand will have to do it.
Oblivion, take you. I can't.
We can still succeed. But you'll have to enact the sacrifice, my friend.
Without a soul in the crystal, there will be no way to repair the weapon. It must be done, Ostarand.
A sacrifice? What did they come here to do? skill it took to craft these constructs. Amazing. Just think what this place must have looked like in the time of the Dwemer.
We barely survived the last wave. Balasha's injured. We'll never hold against the dead and the constructs.
Osterond is right. You need time. I'll lead the dead away, down another branch in the tunnels.
Nanath, don't. You'll never survive the swarm.
If my death buys you the time it needs. For Deladir and Meridia!
Giving yourself willingly to the river's current. Noble. Where shall we go, comrade? Calls remain intact. A moment. This may be crucial.
My love, Osterond, if you're going to do it, you have to do it now. I'm dying.
I can't. Don't die on me, Balasha. I can't do this.
You must, my love. Or Molag Bal has won.
It's what she wants, Osterond. This is why we came here. Do it!
Goodbye, my love. My Balasha.
Balasha's journal remains. Perhaps it will shed more light on what's going on here. Another journal. Amazing it's still preserved. May I see it? The water begins to clear. Two cities, one worships Meridia. The other, Molag Bal. Abogarlus, the city of the dead, creates a relic to strike at the Meridians. Deladil, city of light, creates their own weapon, forged around a heart of crystal. Just so. These ancient ones steal into the heart of the enemy with this crystal weapon. They stop the ritual, and their king ends the dark rule of Abogarlus. But they are hunted, so they try to find a haven, a place to hide. You have the right of it. They sought to hide their prize, but the priestess of Meridia first gave her life. She relit the crystal heart so that the weapon could one day be forged anew. Yes, comrade. The journal... Still more active constructs.
I can't hold them. You have to go.
I'm not leaving you.
We died when we agreed to this quest. We just kept walking a while. Hide the crystal. Hide the tome. Go!
Such bravery in the face of certain death.
The dead Centurion. Fitting resting place for my Valasha. Now just have to hide the tome. What? No!
The crystal is in that steam Centurion. We must destroy it! Done. Now to leave this place. We've succeeded where that withered root dosha failed, comrade. Here, I will open it. Take the crystal and the tome. Give them to Merrick, and he can begin learning what. I have something I must attend to, comrade.
Wait for her to leave. I must speak with you.
I'll see you down the river, comrade.
Speak with me. I have only a moment to talk. You're in danger. Danger I can't fully comprehend. Not even in death. Someone close to you has plans. Plans for both of us. Plans to betray you. I am anchored. Contained. Pulled away.
You are back.
Welcome back from the depths, comrade. Guildmaster Sees All Colors told me you'd have something for me. Thank you. I'll begin my research straight away.
Message for you, comrade.
Did your invitation arrive?
Rub it in, comrade, I must speak with you about an urgent matter. Sees All Colors requests you make your way to her as soon as possible. She and Aelith await you at the hall in Stormhold. Go well on your path. Not much you don't already know. Every blade. She and Aelith await you at the hall in. Not much you don't already know. Every. Thank you.
I'll never understand why we didn't build one large stable instead.
Welcome, friend.
Will we ever feel safe again?
You'd think the guards would have found something by now.
What? You expect them.
Your backpack is poorly made. Also, it's too small. You want all your provisions to fall out? No? Buy one of my packs. Backpack is poorly made.
Oh, what have I done?
I see the messenger found you, comrade. We've discovered much since our adventure in Mizenelt. The events of the past continue to stalk us. The visions, my friend. The aliens fled from the forces of Molag Bal and hid away the remains of a powerful relic. Merrick has taken the crystal and the tome to an ancient forge. There, he's begun the work of crafting the weapon anew. In time, comrade. First, you and I must travel afield to the ruined city Abogarlus. It was there the aliens went, to stop the Mortuum Vivicus. Together we will understand the threat to the present. Comrade, you were the first person I thought of when it came time to explore a must. In Mizenelt, we saw visions of ancient soldiers, survivors of a strategic attack on...